Let us glorify God's name by standing strong with our Savior, Jesus Christ. I bear my special witness that he lives and that we are called with a holy calling to participate in his work. Wherefore, stand ye in holy places and be not moved. Standing obedient and strong on the doctrine of our God, we stand in holy places, for his doctrine is sacred and will not change in the social and political winds of our day. I declare, as did the Apostle Paul, watch ye, stand fast in the faith, behave like men, and be strong.